Coach McKinnon, and drive, do those two things, you'll be just fine.
I don't know, the Vida pie, is they open? We're taking orders. This is a pie shop.
Real pie?
Yeah. When I was a kid, we'd go fishing, and my dad's like, hey, where's up your pie? And you tell them later, they need a double order.
Oh. They got Ike's pizza up the road.
To my piece?
And so the pie would come in, he'd like, double slice. Okay. No, it's good pie.
That's what's up, it's got, huh?
Daddy!
You play ball? Huh? A little bit?
Hey!
Oh, oh, come on, guys! You play ball, what's your play?
Love, such a respect.
Thank you.
because I ate my Lucky Charms this morning.
Don't worry.
Hey, go!
And then rhetoric is putting all the what you've went through and taking the contradictions out and putting that in a way that people understand. But you can only make the best choices with the knowledge you have. If you have shit for knowledge, if you're taught every day since you were a kid that atoms are real, the nucleus is a proton, it's never proven.
Oh,
like that?
to hit the truck stick, but at least last.
Hey, you're lucky you didn't pull out the forearm shiver.
She went for the leg.
Hey, what's the score? We got. Oh, you do it down there now?
Yeah, right? Smarter, not harder.
Is that an eighter?
Why didn't he put the sign up higher?
Well, I don't know, but the sign's where it is, so I guess this is easier. Now.
Well, what if it's raining?
Rain?
Dude, those balls are getting like the harder one.
No, I had a sandwich.
You had a hot dog?
No, I had a hot dog.
Oh, did mom make that? She's like, they're gonna come. That's actually work. I kind of feel bad not talking to you. Because I still love her. I mean, like, we're still like really best friends for 10 years. God, I can't. Oh, yeah. She just says, I've saved every single message. Like, she said some of the meanest things. I couldn't take it out. Yeah, she gets mad. But I did text her the other day. I was like, hey, I want to talk to you. And she's like, okay, yeah, let's talk. Yeah. Good eye, Mike.
Don't ever afraid of you, dude.
Really?
You know, I figured it works really well with that. So, some people are better on one side. Like, so I just repeated what you said. Exact same thing you said. So then you hear what you sound like, and then I know what it's like to say. That's a good way to communicate.
You got time, you got time.
So like when you're in a relationship.
Hey, that's clean, nice point there.
When you're in a relationship, if you have a partner says something, get her and then you repeat what she said. Well, I guess what happens is, if you act on just reaction without logically thinking, if you just act on emotion, if you like something about giving you this fiery emotion, if you just act on that emotion, you're probably going to not make the best choice.
Hey, what you got there? You bring one for me?
That's coming up.
David could get you a burger.
Hey, what's that? He's up here, huh?
Damn, dude, we almost beat him.
Hey, baby!
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna put them on.
Don't worry.
All right.
Give him the blue bat.
There it is. Oh.
Hey, Jesse, give him the blue bat.
Good job.
Come on, guys, help the kid out. Song?
Oh, every day of my life, dude.
You say it's the happiest day of your life?
He said every day of his life.
Oh, this is the happiest day of my life. I've never heard this version. I want to start.
This is a way better version.
Yeah. Spin move.
Ooh, boom.
Was it? Yeah,
he was out.
Oh,
man.
Yeah,
Hey. Hey, coach him up, man. Run to the base, dude. But if you try it, you might like it.
Oh, but also
you're correct, David. Hey, Mike. There you go. You get it. Good. Good hustle, baby. That's our big hitter, Johnson.
Thank you. I know why he's recording.
He's big boy now. I'm not trying to throw him. He needs to throw his ass at me.
Yeah, because you can throw them hard.
Billy Kerbin.
He need to work on the...
No, he probably spent a lot of time thinking about the dimensions.
Oh!
Kitty.
That was crazy. It like hit and then went right spun right there.
I think you can play with no glove, but I like having a mitt just for the heck of it. It's more like baseball.
You need a big floppy one that's not hard. The hard one.
What is that?
You guys hear that? It's a wrapper
over there.
Okay. I like the music.
Hey, that's a good hack up there, kid!
It wouldn't be a ball game. Nice hack. Like, it sounded like you were saying something like this, but like...
That's a great strike right there!
It wouldn't be a ball game if someone wasn't yelling. I'm trying to just play the part.
I know. Well, it's just you're saying something nice with the voice you're using. It's very heckling.
My context is out of place. Yes.
Yeah, I think the blue bat might be better. Have you tried the blue bat?
It's really thin.
Get the bite, but you know what?
Thanks. You
need a lot of bat.
With like a shot. The guys that are throwing real hard.
Don't mess her.
I might try the red and white, or the red and blue bat.
Yeah, it's really light, but it's still long. But it doesn't have as much barrel.
What, Barbara's house?
Yeah, I don't know, it seemed like I did better with the bigger barrel.
Yeah!
Though.
Yeah!
I
want you to
have
one of
those in the balance.
Was that the one where you hit the bomb and took the foul?
Yeah, buddy! Woo! Everything's mad!
So, can you get
off? Oh!
Misery loves company.
Wouldn't it be misery
doesn't like them. No, if someone's looking at Batman and being this beautiful, they're gonna want to like drama dump it on you.
Oh.
Like, drama dump. But you do it. Go to the club. It's like farting in a room of crowd people. It just stinks and makes everybody smell.
Don't catch that.
Yeah. Alright.
Yeah. Done? Yeah. Okay. Hey, 3, 4, 5, 6 year olds, 5 days a week for 5 hours.
Oh!